Taking place here near the bay, near the famous Havana Vieja, the old city of Havana. This standoff is between the counter-revolutionary group who have gathered together in my back and the revolutionary people of Havana responding the call from President Manuel Díaz-Canel today, revolutionaries to the street to defend this revolution. Several social networks messages have been calling for demonstrations in many places of this country. San Antonio de los Baños in southern Havana is one of the most important where demonstrations took place this morning. President Díaz-Canel was there leading a demonstration to show who is stronger, and the people of Cuba seem to be stronger. So far as we can see here, the people are loyal defenders of the revolution. In spite of the many difficulties, the many problems, the many scarcities, the many suffering that there is in this country due to the blockade and the pandemic. Remember that because of the pandemic there is no tourism, there is no income from abroad. The blockade has blocked transfers of money from people in the United States and other countries to this country. So they are again trying to defeat these people by starvation and disease. They seem determined, they seem that not to let them go. And that's what we're seeing here today.